It's brilliant to have you here with us this morning for this gala screening. Are you excited for the film?
So excited for the film, and also love that I can bring my dog into a movie theater, even though I already sneak him in, and that it's for one of my favorite charities, All Dogs Matter. So, great morning here.
And of all the great charities, why is that one that's so close to your own heart?
I know there's so many amazing animal charities, but All Dogs Matter, I think they really teach people how they can help. You know, they teach, give knowledge about, you know, the bad side of not neutering and spaying your dog and how awful puppy farming is. And I think they're just very informative.
And of all the wonderful creations of the animal kingdom, why are dogs man and woman's best friend?
Oh, gosh. Why are dogs man's best friend? I don't know. They're just the best animal in the entire world. I don't have an answer, but Max is like my best friend, boyfriend, everything.